I sanded the logo off of the top of these old whiskey barrels, and the surface looks a little too clean and new, so I'm taking some really black coffee and I'm doing several coats to kind of age the top of the barrel before I laser engrave it with the new logo.